Industrial fluids have a wide range of uses in a vast range of machinery, such as for lubrication, cooling, hydraulic power, or combustion in engines and turbines. The condition of these fluids is critical to ensuring a high performance of any machinery which relies on it. Contamination caused by friction, wear, leakage, and excess temperatures can contribute to negative changes in the fluid's condition. These condition changes can go on to cause issues in components and subsystems, which ultimately affects the system as a whole. Furthermore, these contaminants accelerate the normal aging process of the fluid, which causes premature performance losses that often result in system downtime. In order to prevent these time-consuming and costly consequences, proper system maintenance is key. There are three main different types of maintenance strategies: reactive, preventative, and predictive. In a reactive strategy, faults are noticed late, usually when a machine isn't performing as expected or has completely stopped due to a fault. This results in costly machine downtime as well as longer maintenance deployments, which involves finding the fault and replacing damaged components. A preventative strategy flags faults early, but incurs high costs due to increased levels of planned maintenance. These maintenance deployments are often unnecessary and can also lead to the replacement of components too soon into their working life. A predictive strategy incurs some small initial costs, but flags problems at the optimal time. This means maintenance deployments and downtime is kept to a minimum and is therefore the most efficient and cost-effective solution over the machinery's lifetime. To allow for a predictive maintenance strategy, monitoring the condition of the operating fluid is of major significance. The condition of the operating fluid is comparable to a fingerprint of the overall condition of the system. By implementing a predictive maintenance strategy, the service life of all critical machine elements can be fully utilized by monitoring any variation from the normal condition early on. This is the basis for a significant reduction in operating costs, resulting from costly unplanned system downtime being eliminated or minimized. A predictive maintenance strategy allows available resources to be utilized optimally, reducing the total cost for the machinery throughout its service life. For more information, find us online.